Hello, my sparks, and welcome back to Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Last time, well, we got the keyhole key, and we found Bobbery, but we lost him. And we also, well, off screen, Black is no longer here. I got all the bombs I needed, though. I may have had more than I needed, though. He will never return, sadly. I know. I'm cruel. But I mean, it's really good healing. I didn't even mean to run into that sort of piece, it's kind of fun. Okay, so I should jump down. There we go. Yeah. just cause glow splash it. Oh. By Blubbery's Botches. Is that Mario over there? You're alive, old boy. Right, give me two out here. This is it. Don't let me be you, Emerald. You've got to get out of here too. Busy while you get out here. Please, pass an order. Let me do that. Now away with you! How the hell he managed to do it? Is impressive. I'm sorry if you think your base is good.
Well, Bobbery here. It's ready to go. What are we for?
Oh, Bobbery, please forgive our cowardice. We left you and everything that's happening so quickly. Forgive us.
Go on, eh? Excuse me, but I better be going also. And hey, you! Help her look in the screen! Yeah, I'm telling you! Maybe pretty obvious to you who I am, but no telling Mario or else.
Looking at the screen? Has that guy lost it or what? I mean, possibly. Oh no, I didn't want to think of one. Throw that away. You got a coconut! Get rid of the mango because we need the coconut. Yeah, you might as well just eat it. Yeah, we can get the sample away. To get the sample. And even then, I'm gonna wait a bit. I don't know why we're doing that now. Well, just keep bumping. Oh, bit of it all. Mario, oh boy. I guess those blows got me a bit better than I thought. Mario, please hear me last request. I must thank you for taking me out to sea one last time. There is one thing I need before I go to my rest. Chocola Cola. I was saving that one bottle, my last memory of Scarlet, to celebrate reaching here. So I'm on the flotsam dripping toward the island, so it must be somewhere. Sip up on my last voyage. Oh, get me that chocolate cola, old boy. Spike Shield's not going to be too useful right now, so I'll wait until I get the power pull, get enough for power plus. So let's head back. We'll probably defeat some enemies while we're at it. Where we could actually walk on that one. I should be appealing, I'm not, and when I'm not, when I don't need to appeal, I do. What's wrong with me? Ah, he was still alive. Well, we have some fortune left. Such relief for Flavio. I thought some jungle beast was snacking on you. Well, everyone's accounted for. Well, now wait, am I wrong? Are we still one man short? That's right. Bobbery sacrificed himself to save us from ghosts. Please, we gotta go back and help him. No, from your mouth. The admiral lives. What are you doing? Mario, friends, I trust you with the mission to save our dear admiral. I've already done that. What is that you're saying? Chocola? Well, why would I have that? But yes, by the way, Flavio isn't really curious. What do you need it for? What now? The animal may soon perish, and he wished to drink it as his last wish. Ah, so what we are dealing with here is a sort of last request, am I correct? Well, Flavio has no choice. I found him on the beach, but for this noble cause, I yield. However, this chocolate gold is part of my, supplies, which means survive. So I'll need to find something to eat to replace this. On this, I do not budge. Yes. I'm sure there's something on this island that would be a suitable replacement. I've already got a replacement. So what will you give me in exchange for this delectable chocolate cola? I'm an editor of Foppish Gourmet Weekly, so I know my delicacies. Coconut. Coconut is not well, but is island fair, but somewhat cliche. Perhaps I set my hopes too high for such for a foraging non-gourmand such as you. Well, here you go. Take the chocolate cola and give my regards to that. No. That's not it. That's a new change. You got a chocolate gold, Flavio's treasure beverage. Actually, it's Bobbery's. Tell him to walk the cave, swizzle it. Tell him to walk the cave, swizzle it gently, and savor all of its fine fizziness. Chocolate cola is a reference to Mario and Luigi, of all things. Specifically, Superstar Saga, where that was actually
an important part of the plot. Also, to make it fizz, you have to tell like very bad jokes. I wish I was kidding on that. Here you are, Elmo. Here's the Chipotle Cola. Ah, the distinctive bouquet. You brought it. Ah, this glorious flavor, dear boy. It awakens the mouth. Silver Sea was generous enough to deliver me this one last grace, so I have nothing left in this world now. Thank you for granting me my last wish. Now I shall be reunited with my dear Scarlet. Farewell. Hey, you know, that was, maybe Bobbery's just sleeping, yeah. He is! And here I was getting all choked up. Give him a wake-up whack. Whoa! Pirates! Where are those pirates? Not quite with it yet, huh? What now? Mario, boy, is you? You have adventures in the afterlife as well? Capital! Hey, you're still alive, you bozo. Yes, well, really? This isn't a tropical paradise for fallen sailors. Oh, right. Now, really, Mario, old boy, we still have work to do. You better take me with you, I should say. I'm sure my sailors and explosive personality would be rather useful. And now we got Bobbery, the final required party member. And now, we've got an explosive expert. The Adventures of Flavio! Okay. stomach's most upset. Must worry about everyone here. But who worries for Flavio? No one! Do you know how hard that is for me to sit here in safety and worry so much? I don't know what is out there, waiting to lurch in and snap on me. I don't even know how to get home for the sake of the blue, briny sea. But no more yelling. This is a time to pull together and work as a team.
Flavio, old boy. I must say, you talk rather too much. Such a scare, I growl at you like an angry jungle beast I ought to.
So anyway, about that crystal star you spoke of. Grow was a rather odd rock in the far east of the jungle with a skull carved in it. That was an old sea bomb's intuition, but that skull rock smells suspicious.
Hey, Bobbery, you wanna know what really smells suspicious? Flavio's armpit. Oi, smells like low tide.
No, seriously. You may be on some of that skull rock. I say that's where the treasure is.
Well, anyone could figure that out from you to this Joker. With how obvious.
I was already saying with my head that the treasure's certainly behind that rock.
Such a continuing noble duty of protecting this camp from invasion. Captain Mario, carry on.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry to make many requests, but you know.
Flavio, you old cash grubber. If you want the treasure, why don't you go get it yourself?
No. Oh, well, yes, Emma, you see, I.
Well, you have a point. Let's decide this fair and square, shall we?
Let's be a point. Who thinks I should go along to investigate the skull rock?
Oh, heck yes. Take it, please. Have fun, little jerk.
Off with you.
There you have it, Flavio. Fair and square. Square. Hey, what?
No, not fair. Flavio hates you all.
Flavio will join you for a short time. Or if you know the Flavio's adventure glitch, forever. He won't do anything. But it is entertaining having just seen Flavio with us.
With a dead end to this. I think this is Skull Rock Bobby Blabber about. Well, I must have reached for each secret chest. Let's plunge into this puzzle. I'm going to check this again. Let's see what's wrong with me. I mean, just green the skull and burst upon the green chest. Horrible. Godfrey and Fowler's gem might fit in the eye hole.
What is this, grass? You want Bobby to lend you something, is that correct?
What could I possibly have if you need such
exact business?
Chocola Cola! Come on, the Skull Gem.
What? You want me to lend you this Skull Gem? Do you really need it? Really need it? This is an alien tip of House Flavio, you know?
I suppose it's alright, because I am Flavio, he of such a unique spell.
I'm just lending it for it. Do not dare an offer it. Do not make me fuck it.
You're not paying me.
Now I need a cue.
Skull Captain Cass's gaze, red jewel shines in place. Boom, bassa boom, festival. Vestash brothers, best of friends. 3 times, red dash lands in Zen. 3 times with hit the red. Blue dashes belly 4 times is whacked. Okay, so 4 times blue. No, you really should not.
Now, finally, to solve this puzzle, go in, Bobbery.
broken over path. Oh, such a segment! The cave entrance! Huh? What? Ah! My skeleton! Mario, what were you thinking? The gem was part of the house without you! It's fun, you doofus. Ooh! Oh, what a happy day. Have my skeleton back. My jolliness has no end. Now, I'm sure you're all disappointed, but Flavio must be heading back. I cannot let him back at camp worrying about me forever. You do understand, yes? So, let me know when you find my glittery treasure, alright? Coward. Scoffing at danger, my brave lord is in the cave. Will they actually find the Pirate King, sir? I tremble with anticipation. Pirate's Grotto. Save here. Oops. Sorry, Bobbery. That, but oh well. Starbees. Yes, I'm switching back to ball mode. Thank you.
play a battle more. Badges. Probably meant to use coops, but I want to try and see if I can do it with Bobbery. okay. I know we're not meant to be doing it this way. I know we're meant to be kinda rolled in favor, but they allow me to do that. Yes! Bingo! Big boot crowd because something that wasn't even my fault. Thank you. to the skill points. I mean, star points, skill points. Same. First of all, before we took the left chest, get this silver mushroom. That'll be very useful. And bag right here. Be up. Dork. Oh, sweet salvation. Fun moment would ever come. I had given up. What's that? Spray the crawl and just curse you already? Now, how do you know it's going to do it? No, but seriously, hang on a sec. Can you listen to my spiel for a little bit? I've been locking you forever, bored instead of doing nothing but rinsing speech. Huh? I'm already the fourth cursing chest you met? Are you serious? You're saying you don't know how this is going to turn out? Man, talk about a raw deal. You are a twisted little guy, you know that? Hey, fine, I get the picture, okay? It's the same face up. Some unlucky soul when I popped out. Is that so much that? No. Anyway, what are you waiting for? Just pump it already. You know, the game is like, because you're seeing it all already. Some ghost here, man. Just get it and get the sparks of wood. Come on, that way. This is the one where we get double. Marley, you just kind of suck. I'm just like, give it one. I mean, it's still pretty good, but it's like, come on. Could have gone 40. Yeah, what did you do? You got the key, party time, now let me out, alright. Alright, here we go, since you're just to get us over with. Ahem. Woohee! Fools! You don't fell right into a brilliant trap! Now you will suffer! Oh yeah, I'm so evil, they even the... Well, awful... Wait, what was next? Oh yeah, the fools will be cursed forever for your appalling stupidity. Who will they open this chest of doom? Now you wretched guy, be cursed! Woohee! Now you're cursed, but goo. Suffer. Wait, maybe. That's me. Are you alright? That's not really hurt, is it? Hey, good. Squirm and suffer like socially awkward worms. Now on, in certain places if you press while you'll turn into like a boat. Isn't that just gruesome? Just try it out and see, so I can see the depth of your image and feel the terror. Reach down one of these boat panels, the panel will feel your curse and glow. Yes, stand here, slime. Feel the pain, press while you... Oh, paper coat. Wee-hee-hee. Oh yes, such suffering. Do you feel the horror? Now you're a piddly little boat. Wee-hee-hee. You float in the water, people will laugh at you. You'll be spit upon. But I was turned, so don't worry as much. Enjoy your hearing for yourself, Lipstick. Allow you to be the master of your shameful buoyancy. If you want to unfold yourself, push the panel press 1. Try now. Yes, your pain is like a tasty banquet to me. Now do you understand your doom? Yes, I get it. But off of you, you jaded, cursed boat guy. Oh, hey, listen, thanks for letting me do the trick. I feel bad. Like I said, I like the fourth chest guy. Just like... Ah, well, I say the cursed chap seems rather a bit of a alright, eh? Sadly, we have to see that animation every single time. So, yeah. Get used to this. And it also means we have to see it unfolding. Yes, every single time. No, I'm not happy with it. Okay, that's new. There we go. And yeah, we'll wait until we get to the next save point. Actually, wait, no, because it'll take too long. Actually, no, we don't, because we need to... Oh my god, I hate this. We're pretty much there, so I don't care. Okay, switch to Bobbery quickly. Take the healing. And next time, exploring more of the pirate grotto and hopefully finding who is this ghost that's ooing at us. I'll see you guys then. My sparks. Xena and Zuma signing out.